Well, what makes me happy? It's like, you know, at night, I ride around town in a limousine, partying, having a good time. When I'm on my way home, I pass a bum and take a balloon with some champagne in it, lob it out and beat him. He only gets a little bit in his mouth. He doesn't get the whole thing, not even a full sip of it. And you say, hey, how do you like a taste of the good life, you sack of shit?
God.
That is awful. That is a horrible thing to do to another human being.
God damn you. Get over here.